This morning in Sarasota, a college student is facing serious charges. Video appears to show Catherine Harity yelling and spitting at trustee Christopher Ruffo. Now, this happened during a protest on campus in May, just after the governor signed a bill banning state funding for diversity, equity, and inclusion programs. Ruffo recently decided to press charges here. Harity is charged with first-degree battery.